Hi, I'm Alex Fedeko. In today's video, I'm going to do underwater test and compare these two cameras. One is GoPro Hero 3 Black Edition, and another one is newest JVC Addiction AC2, I believe they call it. And here in beautiful Central Florida, Green Spring, the water is not really completely clear. It's a little murky, and in my opinion, it's even better to do the test because you're gonna see more details instead of just clear water. So I'm gonna do this test. Here's the setup, and basically I'm gonna post side by side videos, which not gonna be the full frame, just a partial frame, but with same spots. And then I'm gonna post also a separate video for each camera with the full frame, so you'll get the better feelings with the full frame and comparison between two cameras side by side. And please leave your comments, let me know which one you think is doing better, and also subscribe please, and enjoy the video.